have a rolling camera. We're going to conduct an on-spot interview with everyone. Please, the camera.
Please, the camera here.
Excuse me, the rolling camera is here. Rolling camera on the spot. Dr. Goyal, your thoughts about the tournament so far? I mean, the organization, the level of the matches, and the tournament as a whole. What do you think about the tournament as a whole?
Well, the level of interest this tournament has generated is unprecedented. I've never seen. I could term it as parallel to one of the grand slams that the world organizes. And organizers are to be clapped for it. The kind of information technology that you're using, the kind of competitions that are happening, it's a wonderful tournament.
I just put you a volley of questions. It's not easy because asking the examiner the questions. Your thought about the match of the tournament so far?
I would put it the match between Hemant and that particular man.
I think we share your thoughts about that one. And one small question, your prediction for the winner?
I would put my money on Nitin and his partner Gagan.
That's an interesting choice. That's an interesting
they are dark horses.
That's an interesting choice. Thank you, Dr. Sir, for speaking to us. And keep the camera rolling here. And with me is the senior pro of RSKP, Mr. J.P. Bhutani. Bhutani sir, what do you think about the level of the organization and the tournament being conducted so far?
The level of administration is wonderful and marvelous according to Varmaji.
चेयरमैन इज आस्किंग ए क्वेश्चन वो अपने मुंह मियां मिट्ठू बनना चाहते हैं
वन मोर थिंग भुटानी जी हैज बीन सो काइंड टू ऑफर अ स्पॉन्सरशिप अवार्ड फॉर वन ऑफ द अवार्ड्स दैट वी हैव कॉन्स्टिट्यूटेड इन द गाला डिनर आई थिंक दैट्स टू साइंस माय नॉलेज टेस्टर्स मी राइट
इट्स माय प्लेजर सर
थैंक यू मिस्टर भुटानी एंड अगेन मिस्टर
पुलिस इट्स फाइन
ही शाइनिंग अवे फ्रॉम द कैमरा कैमरा चाहिए द हैंडसम हंक ऑफ आरएसकेपी The most non-eligible bachelor.
Don't commit anything wrong about this thing.
So, Puneet, your thoughts about the tournament so far?
It's great, but I think it will take a long time because, as we have seen,
that
the courts are not ready.
That is beyond the control.
I think this is all manipulation done by the authorities. Like they want that the tournament should go for months and months long, and the sponsors should gather more and more money. I think it's wrong.
Is that an allegation or just your thought?
I think it's true.
This might be a controversial statement. Thank you, Puneet, for speaking to us. please keep the camera rolling. Platinum sponsor Mr. J.P. Vaid, the CMD of J.P. Medical Publishers.
This is seems to be wonderful tournament. I hope
any suggestions for improvement that some areas where we have been lacking and any areas for upgradation you think?
Well, I mean, this tournament is not a real tournament. This is basically for more than a pleasure, you know, more than a tournament. You
but know. I know, we so are taking it very seriously on as an organization level. It's trying to put it at par with any national or state level or maybe in an international tournament. What do you think?
Well, if you say, I think I should agree.
Yeah, thank you so much. Thank you. Biku, my call from BW Shalimar Bagh. That's something I didn't know of. That's something new to me. So, Biku, your thoughts about the tournament so far? The way it's been conducted, the level of interest that Dr. Goyal just mentioned, unparalleled level of interest in this?
Well, I'm really satisfied with the level of play and the way the participants are contributing in it and cooperating in it, and it's been very well conducted, and I'm really satisfied.
Any areas you would like us to improve, the organizers and the team? Any areas to improve?
Well, I can't say this because it's been really very well conducted.
It's been a pleasure to have you here. I mean, it's the first time that you're playing a tournament, and I hope you will be a part of the
tournament. Yeah, sure, I'll be a part of the tournament.
In future years to come, man. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Now we have to just keep the camera rolling. We have a very interesting guy here.
Hi.
The other Vishal. Vishal Sethi.
Thank you very much.
Vishal, see it. Vishal, again, the same question. I think the
level of efforts put in by Nitin and our chairman, Sandeep Singh, is tremendous and really appreciate, because I did last 1 year back. Taking time out of your business is very important for this tournament.
Any area you would like us to improve? Because even if you try your best on a scale of maybe 1 to 10, would you like to grade?
I will scale this tournament at 10 out of 10.
That's a great compliment.
But one thing is that I would like a suggestion that the party you have planned on 12. So I would like to say here ki that's around Lodi, a big function.
Okay, we'll forward your suggestion definitely to the other. Thank you, Vishal.
Thank you.
Arun, yes. Now, Arun, I'll not put the same questions to you because we've been repeating the questions. Your team has been touted as one of the dark horses of the tournament. The way you played yesterday against a very talented Nitin and Gagan, and you played some wonderful swashbuckling, as you just mentioned on the net. Do you have to say something about your chances in this tournament? Yeah, silly again.
First match we played, it was a setback for us. And we have pulled up our socks after that. And we decided to play our natural and play attacking. That's it, we are following, we are not looking.
Okay, you are looking at the quarterfinal. One match at a time.
And
your group is not easy, it's a very difficult.
Yeah, it's a very tough easy.
Very difficult.
For my part, I want to say one more thing. I've seen 7 or 8 tournaments here for the past 5 years or something I'm playing here. And this has been the best work by any organizing committee I've seen. So kudos to the organizing.
Thank you, and all the best for the tournament. We hope to see you with the winner's trophy on the 6th of January. Thank you. Thank you, correspondent, and back to the studios.